All right, traders, let's take a look at the flexibility of the TSTrader charting. We're going to take a look at the time periods, the different chart types, and take a look at where the indicators are. Right now, we have a line chart up. If I wanted to change this line chart to candlesticks, put my cursor there. You see it says chart type. Click down to candlesticks, and we've changed to candlesticks. We're currently looking at a daily chart, meaning that each bar here is representing the action from one trading day. If I want to look a little closer down, if I go right here to time period, click. If I want to look at a 30-minute chart, I just click there, and now I have the 30-minute chart up. The indicators, the tools that traders use, are largely held here. We have the indicator button here. We have channel indicators, moving average indicators, oscillators, and a few more down here down below. These are some of the tools that traders do use. We're going to be taking a closer look at those in future videos. We also have the line tools. This is where you're going to find your Fibonacci extensions and retracements, volume profile, as well as your chart lines and horizontal line. We hope you found this helpful. For more tutorials, videos, and information, subscribe to our YouTube channel and sign up for daily notifications from our blog. Trade well.